Alright guys, welcome back to Divinity. I just realized I didn't learn the books of Explode and Purifying Fire. Cures Stun, Frozen, Charm, Burning, Healing, and Shields, apparently. That's an interesting one. So we're going to continue on this way just to wrap up everything we did or did not do here. This is still another fucking dead chicken.
It's important.
Alright, you take care of that. Chicken. Now, me and Ken remember that there's supposed to be actually an animal that's supposed to help us out somewhere here. But I think it's maybe the boar we saw earlier. Maybe he just didn't go with you until everything was clear. So I'll check out the boar while you do that. And I'll see if the boar will know.
Do what? Or do you mean just looting?
Yeah, just do your looting, yeah.
Fucking...
We think that he doesn't move until... Claire, I we don't know. We just remember there was treasure here. And I think it's actually at the place that Kand is at right now, so...
I remember, like, he goes to, like, certain points on the map and, like, it's like, oh, I smell something that way.
Yeah. I think it is him, by the way.
Yeah.
Okay, you teleported to me when you shouldn't have.
Don't let those butchers rest, Source Hunter. They've gotta fight what they've done to our sanctuary.
What can you tell him about this cave?
The Guardian created this place, a sanctuary for any who seek its shelter. Not even these foul intruders tries the might and contain her goodness. One of the cloaked brutes pulled a terrible trick.
We've already read all this.
After I'm purring.
I know he won't do it. He won't help us out. What the hell's the deal with that?
Oh no.
Now, if you were not retarded and you actually came, like, fucking waited for me. I would have.
What?
Like, come up here. Like, I would have teleported back to you. That was gonna be the idea. Now we gotta walk all the way back up because it's like I assumed that he's actually not trying to. He's not helping us. I don't know why. But I'm pretty
so
sure.
Just burn my eyes and do it the hard way?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, actually. Actually, I think.
Fair enough.
I think he just blind dig for it, to be honest. Because I kind of remember where it was.
We work with shovels, let's get to work. Well, we might as well burn my eyes first.
Well, that's why, if you had waited here, I would have fucking had it, but whatever.
Well, I just assumed he was going to do it this time.
No,
I'm sorry.
I'm going to be a passive-aggressive bitch, shut up.
I'm sorry.
My job. There's like literally nothing here.
All that digging and there's nothing here. All that digging and there's nothing here.
Yeah, let's see. I could have sworn it was over here.
All that digging and there's nothing here.
What's the detection radii on this ship? We're just gonna keep digging
all
this
that
shit.
Digging and there's nothing
we'll get it eventually.
All that digging and there's nothing
I,
here.
I could have sworn
oh,
it was
one of us look it up online.
I might do that. Oh, you
hey!
Found it! You digging found it.
Oh,
you didn't use Lucky Charm.
Who gives a shit? Sorry, I didn't mean it. Stop digging me.
All that digging.
It's my passive-aggressive digging, remember?
All that digging and there's nothing here. Fucking stare me straight in the eyes, you piece of shit.
Alright. What'd we get out of that, anyways? All-seeing, noble, push-dagger, mangling. Wow.
Some gold.
What's this?
Put it that way.
I found something.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there's more.
Midori, you fucking sniper piece of shit.
What the fuck is all this?
Mushrooms. Do you like mushrooms, Mike?
Yeah. I think I took your shovel.
It's fine, I got spares. Don't give me a shovel.
I think it was yours. Or... actually made me mine, sorry. And I
give
see you gave
back.
It back to me. Okay.
Sorry. I'm polite like that. I'm not gonna instigate the fucking shovel Olympics again.
Well, you would win though. We should just give a shovel to each person in our party.
That's inefficient.
Okay, we're
gonna go into the
we're
cold you.
We're going into the pond. Why do you not want to go into the pond?
Spooky in there. Is this Orvain really? Good.
Alright, let's get this done, then. Alright, let's see, where's the spell? Cultist spell. Rift of Multiverses, sing to me. Your voice, okay, whatever.
The spell has worked. But how can we be sure we're not walking into an ambush?
We've made it this far. I doubt whatever lies beyond that rift could stop us now.
Alright, teleport. Or something.
Oh, it's a chest here.
I must gather my party. Hey, party, can you gather? Fucking chest.
Sorry, I have to stop it. Use survivor's karma, or else you're gonna yell at me.
Can't. Sometimes you make me want to just explode.
Don't do it, man. It's not worth the meme. Alright, I'm here. Let's go.
Explode with rage. Dude, I want to try that so bad now.
I think you're meant to use it in conjunction with, like, all the fire resistant stuff you can get from...
Quite the chill about this place, isn't there? Come.
Think.
Oh,
come
no. Oh, not this fucking place.
I think we're going to Hyberheim. Where the fuck are we?
Where is Midora going?
We're through with this mission.
You're walking into a wall right now.
Chatty puddles and now beseeching flames.
Oh, you're gone.
This Almina must be an elementalist.
My internet must have fucked up again.
It did.
Alright, guys, sorry, my internication died out. It's not a good day for my ISP, apparently. I live in Canada.
We're setting down the wrong path, Source Hunter. The other way.
Daemon, Daemon.
No, shut up, Dylan.
No, you.
I clicked join by accident.
No, you know how I feel. I keep fucking Midora.
He wanted to tell me something about demons. He said something demon related, I think. I'll just head up here. Oh, look, there's a way portal shrine thing.
Nice.
Where do we count as being? A Hyberheim cave.
Well, some dead imps and crates down there. Let's.
Turn back.
Dude, there's treasure in there. Bitch, there's treasure in there, and also there's snow.
That's a hanging night. Foreign night.
Oh god, the fucking. There's snow effect, so it's gonna be absolutely fucking horrible for YouTube. Actually, I just realized. It's the way compression works, Dan.
These imps have been slaughtered. What could they pop? Sweet relief.
Dead imps. What a delightful sight.
I like how she's mid-sentence about, like, fucking... Oh,
like,
no!
Oh, no, these imps!
Slaughtered.
Sweet relief!
On the men!
Oh, man. All that blood. Dude, fucking Leech has been fucking funny. I don't care.
Back on my feet again!
yeah, not missing a beat, just fucking... Ah, yes, imps!
They're dead. Dude, imp maintenance diary.
You just get that?
This battering cooking pot.
Oh, it's a moonstone.
Oh, dude, Yon wants to wear that. Yon needs an upgrade. Actually, I'll wear that one. Or will I? No, I got only some HP. Yeah, you know what? You know, it's worth the memes. I'm fucking gonna wear it.
No, over in this direction, I see a mushroom, so you should go get it. Well, that's an improvement.
Alright, I got a fucking imp diary, maiden's diary. Sentinel KZ15702 malfunctioning yesterday. We'll send Mixix to fix it. Corridor leading to King Braxis's Boreas's treasure room now has additional security measures. Any unauthorized intruder will see the gate tightly shut before them. Secret kill switch installed in the corridor in case of emergency. Okay. Can you not?
I'm not doing anything.
Continue forth, Source Hunter. You're nearly there.
Go ahead, open the chest.
How did you know?
Secret advantage.
Dude, I have no sight.
You'll make it after all. You're here.
Another chest here.
I got stuff up here, man.
What are you doing?
Fine, we'll do your shit first.
Actually, I don't even know if it's a battle. I don't even think it is.
Well, what's this I've spotted?
Oh, I found something.
Under lock and key.
Oh, it's locked. How's that work?
Tiny golden key.
Well, I'll just steal from you with magic buckets. Ouch, what the fuck?
Oh god, not these again! No!
They're mecha roosters.
No!
They even have a beta version.
Mecha rodent. I remember these! Fuck these! They bleed oil!
Do you know what it's time for?
Vaithar Fire is fucking law master them first. Don't just do that.
They're fire resistant? Oh, they are. Oh, that sucks.
I'm glad one of us has got a head on the shoulders, i.e. me.
I just wanted to use that ability.
Oh, use it anyway.
Well, that's it for him. Mecha roosters.
Stun fail.
I guess I'll freeze that one.
Freeze fail. Oh, fuck.
Haha, frozen. Fucking mecha roosters.
Ah, it's cold. Okay. Fucking piss.
If at first you succeed,
oh, I didn't die. I guess it's fucking metal. What are you doing?
He's being a mecha rooster. Probably gonna go lay some eggs or cockle doodle doo or something.
Sentinels shutting down.
What are we killing?
Dude, the voice thing is the best of this.
No glory in this death. Emergency
sentinel.
You're fucked. Damn it, you fucking blood oil.
Oh man.
Just no fire damage, please.
The fuck? I just crit that asshole.
Oh wait, Midori's weapon does fire damage.
Maybe you shouldn't do anything.
Maybe you should go fuck yourself.
No, I do fire damage here too. You want me to use that?
Yeah, do it.
No, because they're gonna fucking not take any damage. There.
Nice! Well, I'm just gonna...
It's fine.
Boop. Oh, it's happening. Boop.
Shutting down.
Thin golden grail.
On their strange sentinel system around here.
All right, so how do we deal with these traps? I'm gonna have Joanne stay behind. There's also a chest in there, so you're gonna want to go get that. Oh, well, there's, Almia. She's unhealable, though.
You've arrived. Ah, by the blessed stars, you've arrived. You must find her. Free her. The elements, there is a sinister power pulling these elements out of balance. Perhaps the same that took her.
Who are you?
Almina.
Who are you?
Apprentice to the Guardian, your so-called White Witch. And now it seems her failure. I came to her that I may learn from her, learn to heal, to protect. But dark fiends invaded her sanctuary. She sensed they'd come, sensed the danger that hunted her, but knew that to flee would only prolong the chase and cast more innocents in their path. They took her here, to this strange and terrible place. Deep into its depths, where I could not follow.
Why do you call her the Guardian?
She is a protector of the weak, a champion of the downtrodden. The keeper of Lucullo Forest, its guardian for many years.
How did you manage to talk me through the statue?
That surprised.
Even me. I can only move my energy through... through organic matter. And I doubted I could reach those flames. But the sentinels here, some of them seem to be sentient. Be wary of them, Source Hunter.
I would like to know more about the White Witch.
Of course. Anything that may assist you. She must be restored, must be delivered from this place.
I swore her to bring her to justice for the murder of Counselor Jacob Cecil.
Whatever lies you have heard, the Guardian herself will right them. She is no more capable of murder than frost of warmth. She'd sooner destroy herself than another life.
Why was she taken here?
A woman such as she makes many enemies. She who creates will always be pursued by those who wish to destroy. What these particular despoilers had in mind, I know not. But I do know that they meant no good to come to her.
Where do they take her?
That I know not. They hauled her away and out of my sight before I could get my bearings in this awful place. Do you not feel it? The storm, the elements in chaos, at war.
What is this place?
A strange dimension indeed. Unfamiliar to me until now. The Rift Runner who brought the White Witch here called it Hyberheim. But I've never heard mention of it before now. But the elements here, they rattle in their imbalance. I can hardly see straight. My mind, my very soul, finds no peace here. I slip into the next life with a heart and mind in chaos and confusion.
Why have the elements become so unbalanced?
Faerie is a realm of all elements. Earth, fire, water, air. When one becomes overgrown, or the others become weakened, chaos ensues. Something must have disturbed the balance of power between the elemental monarchs. Hyberheim is the winter realm, but its reach extends farther than it should.
I'll take my leave.
Please. You must find the White Witch. Whatever she may stand accused of, I'm certain of nothing if not her innocence. Free her. Speak with her. And see for yourself. And tell her. Tell her I'm sorry. And that I'll meet her again, perhaps. Someday. Somewhere. Far from here.
That's it for that. Did you get all the shit?
Yep.
Where's Joanne?
It wasn't attached to you, so it got teleported.
Naturally. You were like all the way up here. You know, it just occurred to me why that dog may not have helped me out. I have like all the attitude penalties right now. I'm like automatically negative 50 penalty to like whenever I talk to someone. So it's possible he would have actually done it to you. He would have done it for you, but he hates me. Because I smell bad, I'm a know-it-all as well.
Ain't that the truth?
You gave me diseased eggs.
Yep.
Nice.
Remember these fucking statues, though.
Oh boy.
Shit.
What? Oh, loot.
I meant to pick it up.
Why am I hearing click?
Pull the lever.
Dude's dangerous there. What's that? Come here.
I stopped it because you can stand on this.
No.
Man, you're the life of the party.
I slipped. Why didn't you help me up with the Medora?
I'm sorry, I didn't micro that shit.
Alright, go ahead.
Careful. Spotted
oh shit! Oh my god!
Hang on, I gotta step off a net. Unlike Medora, I have Medora step on it.
It's explosive bind.
Whee! wrong button.
I'm gonna give Johan.
I've spotted a trap.
Holy shit! You can see him from super far.
Spotted a trap. Lucky you're making like tactical areas for me to slip on. Fanny Blossom. What's down there? I'll get it later. This chest is trapped. Like, what a doubt, right? 100%.
But you know we're gonna get it anyways. How come a door isn't even here?
Just holding the fort.
Go ahead, open the chest then.
Let's get this. I gotta get the skeleton lucky first.
Fine stroke of luck.
You wanna bring the door over or something?
Oh man, purple fabric dye. This chest was not worth.
I like fabric dye.
Oh wait, Medora's gonna. Oh my god, she didn't slip!
It's cause. I don't know. That's actually a good question. Why didn't she slip?
She's the fucking best.
She still has a fire also, weapon.
There's a chest down there. It's not too bad. It's a little bit of fire.
Debating what to do here.
Another area up north that was.
Okay, and I have nothing else. I don't know.
Just trust in me.
I only have like freezing. Like, I'm gonna probably just thunder jump to a bunch of these fucking guys. I'm sure you have this.
Oh god, I sneezed. House dance first. God damn, my ricochet's a 2-turn cooldown, that's stupid.
2-turn cooldown?
Heard me correctly.
Okay.
Let's kill that one.
Oh good, you got one. A dead swordsman's turn.
You can do it, skeleton. Yeah.
Can I make it bleed? Sure.
No.
Ah, it's immune to bleeding. Who would have guessed?
Silly microbots don't bleed.
Your brain opens to welcome you.
Go get him. Medora.
I'm here to help, partner. Oh my god, I'm actually here to help. What the fuck?
That doll shutting down. Get the one that isn't frozen. Yeah. The fuck?
They're gonna blow up when they die.
Okay. I don't really have
the chest's empty, it's expendable.
Can't see target.
Clean gold ladle.
Rest in ripperonis.
No, the chest. Oh, yes, yes. Skip your hands, turn, I got this.
I still can't see it. Can't fucking see it, dude.
I'm gonna shoot this rat my ult.
It's like a little fucking cloud of smoke. I'll get rid of the smoke for you, okay?
Tornado.
Yeah.
Wee. You did it!
There you go. Now you can finish it off. Tornado's pretty sweet, actually.
Of your death is at hand. Those mechanical rats had explosives strapped to their backs.
What an utterly impish thing to do.
There's a chest over there.
Yeah, I'm already planning to go back for it. Like, actually, wait the.
Oh, you mean teleport to you right after? Teleport to you, right? And then annoy you by having to move back there, correct? That's yep. What you mean? Okay. Just checking. How did we even miss that the first time? you went to the fucking portal.
Yeah. Fanny Blossom!
I'll scout ahead and look for clues.
Try not to die.
That's fine. Joan has fucking burned my eyes. That's all I need.
I found it. Dusty parchment for you to read, I guess.
Dude, something isn't right here. It could be an ambush.
Alright.
We gotta move ahead.
Careful, I've spotted a trap.
He saw a trap. I don't even know where it is, though. Where's the fucking trap? Is it, like, on the barrel? Where is it?
I don't see it either.
Probably on one of the barrels.
Don't play with fire there, are we?
I know. Alright, just gonna go right through.
Hey, you did it.
Where's the actual trap, though?
Let's find out.
You're gonna find out.
Seems this hidden switch controls yonder gate.
Alright. Maid. Looks like I'm gonna have to stay up here.
Maid. Okay.
You have to go through here.
Got the boss of me.
Oh, okay.
Maybe the trap's around that back area, maybe.
It's possible. Come on, get on through there. Actually, it's like
get on through there, partner.
Partner.
Oh, a chest. I gotta fucking stop and loot that. You know how it be, how it do.
I'm gonna teleport to you, then I'm gonna explode. I'm just telling you that now. So you know how things are gonna go.
Getting too cold to concentrate.
Man, I'm outside.
Alright, we have a thing right here. Oh, what are you called?
Swear to God, Mike.
Freeze to death. We don't
hook you in the gabba.
It's only these days, Mike. Open. What? We're all later.
Oh, there's ice down here. Let's go get the ice.
Oh, yeah. Or down there, you're saying. So, welcome to Frozen Land. And we've actually been here once before, guys. Ice crystals.
I wonder what's inside.
Technically, it is a skill. And we didn't.
Come on, please.
Nope.
Man.
How much of health is the door missing? A whole bunch.
I needed that.
It's almost like someone nuked her. I don't know.
She had it coming.
Needs more research. And welcome to fucking It's Cold, yo.
Oh shit.
Basically.
Oh shit, there's dogs.
The dog? Oh god.
I don't have enough fucking AP points to fucking lightning jump and do that.
Maybe let them come to you, then explode. Maybe just delay turn. Before you do anything. I don't mean wait, I mean like the delay turn button. Asshole.
What do you mean delay turn button? What?
Look on the right beneath the warp menu thing. There's an extra button there that means you just delay your turn.
Oh, that's kind of cool. I didn't know that.
It only works if you have not done anything that turn.
Ah. So where is it? When does it save it until?
Until everyone else has moved.
Okay.
So if you still want to do something, you can still do something that turn instead of waiting.
There we go. No.
Or the Alpha Wolf.
That's all he did, though.
In fact, I'm gonna play turn as well.
I actually didn't. Is there a hotkey for that?
I don't know. You can probably hover over and check.
I gotta check over the door. I wasn't aware that was actually a thing in this game. Hey, dude, they're bleeding. Oh, there's
these monsters.
There's a chest there.
It doesn't say there's a hotkey on the button.
Yeah, that's why I assume there isn't one.
Fuck that. Buff. And then I'll run forward and not be able to get to this door and needs more action points.
But there's ice elemental fragments that get a turn. And a feral ice element. Oh, what the fuck is he doing here?
Can't see. There you go. What's your plan, ice elemental fragment?
He's buffing the dog? Why?
What did he do to the dog?
He did purifying fire, so he's not burning anymore.
Why do ice elementals do purifying fire?
I can't. Cry not for me.
Crawling in my explosions.
What the fuck? That did like literally nothing. It did a bunch of damage, but there's like no visual effect to that. Oh dude, I'm so dead. Like I lost like half my health doing that. I should have just immolated myself. Oh no, Canada's gonna save
me. Don't worry,
Mike.
Alright, which do you want me to kill? The top wolf, the mid wolf, or the bottom wolf?
I don't know, do whatever you want. Let's fucking like throw some kind of arrow. You have like fucking a billion arrows, by the way, for special arrows.
I know!
Just use one of them, for fuck's sake.
Which flavor do you want?
Like, use the explodey one. I think he had like 30 of those.
Like, come on!
You can kill like two of them.
I can kill two of them if I get you in the explosion?
Sure, do that.
Are you sure?
Yeah. It's
okay.
Fine. It's fine. Arrow recovered.
You asked for this.
So yeah, I'm fine.
Fine, it fucking... less health in your hand.
What matters
hey,
is...
Hey, one heal and you're above his health pool. Good job.
See? It's fine. I know what you're complaining about.
They're all gonna die.
We got
poor wolf.
He has Midora's ability.
Butter my biscuit. Alright, I'm gonna do bad things to that wolf. All right.
That's okay. We don't like him. He's not a dog. He's a wolf. Completely different animals.
You're right. When you're right, you're right. Fuck you.
Wow, you
still alive? God damn, that wolf's good. Good.
No. Yo, head.
You're gonna do the rest, Johan. I mean, he's just Johan now, but it's Johan.
No, Johan!
Oh my god, what the fuck? What was that trick shot?
Holy shit!
I'm burning.
We're all fucked.
I think you can do a fly flying hit beam.
I just tried to do this, and I was trying to see the range of it, but apparently it was like, yeah.
Okay, so do a fly fly, because I think you can get...
No, I don't have enough AP points. I don't have enough AP points for that now. I wish I didn't do that. I'll just unfreeze you. It's fine.
I'll try and unfreeze Johan.
Yeah, just do like a fire arrow and hit him with it too. Johan skips his turn anyways.
Wait, why did I skip my turn? I'm still frozen, what?
Because you were wet, I think.
Oh yeah, you're right.
I just froze you again.
Well, I had to kill this one, so Johan's gonna die.
Yeah.
That's good.
We kinda need him. That lovable bastard.
That reach, that'll reach, so I'm gonna do that first. Yeah, it's good.
Fucking Midora's laugh.
I can do this.
Nice.
What? That said it would hit!
The alpha wolf.
I could do with a cold drink.
I love the question mark. It's like, I guess I can move. Hmm. You know you're talking about how the snow effect's gonna fuck up YouTube?
Yeah.
Maybe you should turn them off.
Can you actually do that?
I don't know, maybe. Guess I'll check what you do your turn.
It's mostly a matter of compression, though. That's the problem.
I just think you can.
You know, fucking... For anyone who doesn't know, video... Oh, you're frozen again? Oh my god!
It's fucking cold, dude.
Dude, don't you have, like, any willpower? What the fuck's your... Yeah, you only have, like, 1 point in bodybuilding. There you go.
Maybe what for me?
Anyways, the way video compression works, guys, on the internet, it works in deltas. So it basically works as, kind of like difference between frames. So when I move the camera around a lot, like when I do things like this, then it has to do like a lot of fucking the video quality will drop. But when it's something like snow, where there's something in the air constantly all the time, like the snow that's constantly here, it's like the deltas are constantly changing, like really ridiculously, especially the fog effects too. So honestly, it's a whole bunch of things. So it's like this entire place is just gonna look like shit on YouTube. It's just the way life is. Unless I decide to do something to it. How far the fuck is this guy?
It's a cold day in hell.
Water.
Oh, hi, Mick. Oh, wait, did you not take damage from that? Oh, yeah, he did. He's fine.
Yeah, and it's up to you to He's make the bullshit
it.
Shot.
Stave on the elements.
It's fine.
Nice.
I'll make a You're frozen again?
To my bones.
What the fuck?
It's
that
fine,
just
I unfroze.
I think I just slipped.
I think you might have.
I just did. The hell is this thing? Oh, that's Nick.
Nice! Nice!
There's a whisper.
No,
here.
Nick!
Born under a lucky star!
Oh, dear. It's the white star.
God damn, these chests are all shit!
Brutal end for our mysterious friend.
I have passed on, as you must pass on too. Be not dismayed, though.
What?
For there are many forms of passing. Yours. How wonderful it could be.
It's a fucking... Deer or ghost.
Gracefulness later.
Go for the eyes first. You were caught by wolves, not terrible.
It is in the nature of the wolf to attack the deer. This I cannot grudge my carnivorous neighbors. But the beasts here have grown more savage, the elements more vicious.
What can you tell me about this? No.
Is awry.
What can you tell me about this realm?
Hyberheim was once a mighty and ordered kingdom, but the elements are in disarray. Ice has overcome all, and the spirits of the realm of faerie are in turmoil.
All right.
What it means, I cannot say.
Okay, I take my leave.
Farewell, guardians.
Well, guys, it looks like that's all the time we got for today. And the deer is just gonna be... he's free now.
A sorry thing it is to witness such a creature's passing. There was... divinity about it.
Original sin.
Name drop!
50 pounds of venison.
50 pounds of venison. Alright, well, that's all the time we got for today, guys. Oh, we're at the waypoint train, too.
Yeah.
Badass. So... we've actually been here before, guys, though. So, remember this place.
Awesome.
On the map. So, we'll maybe check that out next episode. So, take care, everyone. Bye.
Bye-bye.